Yo guys, what is up? This is Nick. We are back on a Dark Souls 3. We are back at Firelink. We've got a couple of things that we need to do. Give her the
Blame
Paladin
Kong.
Ashes. As well as buy one purging nail. I'm like, I want to buy them, because that's just how it goes. Let me buy that tome. Anything else here I need to buy? So we've got Ring of Sacrifices if I need them. We've got Embers if I need them.
Ashen one,
I actually
ashen
don't need any
two,
of that
shine.
stuff. Okay, so let's go do this first. Let's go open up the cell. I also am in this episode gonna go get Gray Rat, and then we're gonna go get we're gonna go save the Miracle Chick. We should get Patch's little story here. That little douche monkey should appear once I. And then I can see how much it's gonna cost to completely, oh, that was kind of a far fall. Usually you don't fall that far. Let's see, I wanna go around this way. But then I'll get to see how much it costs to get rid of my Hollowing completely. Twinkling Titanite. I don't think I've ever gotten that in any of my playthroughs, which is crazy. Let me go grab this item first before we go talk to the birds. There is some stuff I need to give the birds. I'm actually not sure exactly what everything is that you give them, but we're just gonna give them a bunch of crap and see what we get. Give me my Estus Shard. Okay. Let's see here. I think if you do leave one of these. Yep. Titanite chunk. Alright, nice. Can you leave like more than one? Can I like leave another one here? Okay, no. You can only do it once. What happens if I leave this? Okay, no. Can't leave a young white birch. What about. You can't leave the dark sign. What about one of these? Okay. How about a dung pie? It's so confusing what you can and can't drop and what's gonna give you stuff. It's just like complete luck. There's probably a list somewhere that I need to. There's the hello carving. Let's see, a dual charm. No. Guess we could try a pale tongue. No. What happens? Let's leave one ember. No, you can't. I thought you could leave an ember for sure. Well, I think that's about it. Oh, we can leave a homeward bone. I know you get something from this. Yeah, there's the call over gesture, as well as the iron bracelets. Let's leave this. No, you can't leave that. Should probably get a full comprehensive list. I forget what gives you the chest piece for. Solaire's armor, the sunlight armor, I forget what it is that you have to leave. Okay, let's just go ahead and keep going. There we go. Covetous silver serpent ring. Let's go ahead and put that bad boy on. Actually, we're gonna get the ring that I want. We're gonna get the Estus ring here in just a second. Guess I could talk to this guy real quick and get my great red-eyed orbs. Alright, is there anybody else I need to talk to? We're gonna get my fourth ring. Obviously, there's still other. Oh, I don't wanna go that way anyway. But I know there's some other rings that I need and I want to put on, but just for now, I'll have my four rings all set up. Come on. There we go. Let's go start our little interaction with patches. Should, since I think yeah, that's how it works. You gotta wait until you talk to him as when he was the Onion Bro before he'll spawn here, because it doesn't make any sense for him to spawn here before then. Right, Firekeeper Soul. Alright, here we go with this stupid jump. Oh no, he's not here. Well, I don't know where Patches is. Maybe I have to talk to him. Do I have to? Oh, please don't miss it. No! Oh, I got it. Thank you. Firekeeper stuff. And drop the rest of the way. Actually, I totally forget how to get Patches then. Maybe is he over by the Rosaria's Fingers Covenant? Is that where you need to go for him to then spawn here? I don't know. I will try it eventually here. Maybe we'll go try it. I don't want to join Rosaria's Fingers, but I guess I could go get that bonfire at Rosaria's Fingers, so maybe we'll do that. This episode isn't gonna be anything important. I'm gonna tell you that now. We aren't gonna do anything major. All right, Andre. We've got a couple of things to do with you. There we go. Plus four Astora straight sword. Do I have anything? No, I don't. Okay. Get myself nine Estus. We're gonna get another Estus and another bone shard in the next episode when we go to the Swamp of Hell, the Faerun Keep. Burn this.
Welcome, husband. Ashen One, this is much like what lies within me. Then let it find its own place within my bosom. She will understand. We are both fire keepers after all. Forgive me, sister. May the flames guide thy way.
Okay, how much does it cost? Oh, only 31,000 souls. That's not bad. Oh my gosh, I could actually do it. Do we want to do Henri's ending here? Yeah. I feel like I got better things I need to do with my souls.
Oh, and we meet again. We spoke before on the Road of Sacrifices. Anri and Astora. I'm well pleased to see you safe. We reached the Cathedral of the Deep, but Aldridge's coffin was empty. The man-eater must have left for his true home. The little doll in the empty coffin told me. Aldridge is said to hail from Irithyll in the Boreal Valley, an ancient fabled city. A pilgrim told me that the city lies beyond Faerun Keep, and so becomes our destination. Aldridge's honest home is Irithyll in the Boreal Valley, an ancient fabled city. A pilgrim told me that the city.
Okay. Alright, level up time. Hmm. 15, 15, 21, 22.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Alright, let's head on out. Let's go get Gray Rat first. Where is it's this bonfire? I could go challenge that answer. That'd be kind of fun to do at this point in the game, but I don't know. It's one of those things I'm like, yeah, I don't think it's a big deal. I don't think we need to do that. Alright, let's go get my homie Gray Rat. Hey, Knight, come here. Hey, buddy, come here. Suck on that, buddy! Oh god. Oh my gosh, I'm stunlocked. I can't do anything. I can't do anything. It wouldn't even let me roll. What is that? Goodbye. What is this, I honestly don't know what this is a shortcut to and from. I honestly have no idea. I don't think I've ever figured that out. Because there is an elevator in there. But I don't know if I've ever used that in all of my time playing Dark Souls 3. Alright, Gray Rat. I'm gonna skip Gray Rat's dialogue because it's not important. Alright, so now run back up top. Also miss this item. I really wanna know where that leads to. Need to look that up. I wonder if the guidebook has anything in it about it. Here we go. And now we'll go get the faith, the miracle chick. We need to go to this bonfire. Alright, so now we just need to head backwards. Kinda wish those Frost Knights from Irithel would respawn. Be kind of a nice way to farm souls. But I understand why they don't. Oh no, you know what? I came to the wrong bonfire. It doesn't matter. But I did come to the wrong bonfire. This is not where I'd want to be. I was misthinking. I was thinking that the door here is where I wanted to be, but I actually gotta go through the sewers, which are over there, which there's a closer bonfire. So this was kind of a waste. Actually, I could... No, that's too far. Hold up. Hold up. Where is that? Where's the one item? Know what I'm talking about? There was an item hanging from a tree, but oh well. Get out of here with your pot. Alright, texture glitches, great. I don't have any sin, but I do want the item over here. Loincloth. Actually, I don't want the loincloth anymore. I think there's a bunch of just crappy weapons and like souls down here. No, get out of my way. Don't do it! Don't do it! Get out of here, I don't want you. Want this? Come here! Get out of here. Well, you followed me all the way out here? That's cute. Titanite shard. I'm surprised. Oh, there he comes. Hey, buddy. I was gonna say, I was surprised he hadn't fallen, because usually he always falls. You know what, I don't have a bow, I don't think. Do I have a bow? I do have a bow. What the? The hell? There we go. Get that up. Anything else down? Nope. Yay, now it's all these rats time. Oh my god, I can't hit them while they're coming out. You gotta wait until they actually get out of the hole. I'm stunned! I can't do anything again! Oh my god. Like, stop. Saint's Talisman. No items. Now, let me open this. And her dialogue isn't important either. She just tells me to touch her, which is really weird.
Oh, yeah, no, right.
There's prayer.
Oh, you hide.
Yeah. Okay, go back to Firelink. Thank you. And you. Okay. Talk to him anymore. Head back to the bonfire, and then what was I gonna do now that I didn't do? Oh, we gotta go to Rosaria's Fingers Covenant. Get that bonfire at least. So like I said, this is just gonna be an episode of getting some stuff done that I skipped or didn't do or whatever. That's what this whole episode is gonna be about. That looks like a... that without that texture loading there, which is actually pretty cool because it shows that they actually took the time to put the tree roots in below the tree, which they didn't have to do, but they did. But that looked like a dragon's wing. Oh, let's see here. Let's go this bonfire. This might be the last thing we do before I call it an episode. I need to buy some charcoal pine resin. I don't think there's many more. I guess Abyss Watchers, but they're not really that hard. I don't think I'm going to struggle too much with them. But there isn't any bosses for a while that are, like, resistant to fire. So I think that should... oh my gosh, I can't talk. I think those... the charcoal pine resin should be good against bosses. Because I think I only have... I think all I have is one gold pine resin. I have one human pine resin. But still, that's not enough for him. Get out of here with your crossbow. This raw Astora's greatsword is amazing. I'm loving it. Alright, gotta be a little bit careful up here. Ooh, the deep ring. Forgot about that. What I need to do next on my little journey of Dark Souls here is to get good at parrying again. Because I'm some hot garbage in this game at parrying. I one-shot those poor guys now. Come here. There we go. And you're dead. I already know, I think one drops down behind me here. Yep, there's the one that's behind me. Hey buddy. Come here. What are you doing? Think where is there's an item on one of these. Is it this one? Yeah. I know a thrall drops behind you here. I think they drop behind you on all of these. The arbalist. Speaking of that, I know if you give the ravens an Avalon crossbow, they give you a titanite scale. I don't even know where to get the Avalon. I don't think I even have the Avalon at all. I think you kill this guy. I think another one is hanging off the side. Yeah, there is. They give you a lot of pale tongues throughout the game, which is nice. Which, honestly, by like your fifth playthrough through the game, you should have... I believe you get six. Which means by your third time through the game... Or, not third. By your fifth time through the game, you should have all of them to complete the Covenant, unless it's more than 30. I don't know exactly the specifics, but... I know, like, in other Souls, it was 10, 20, 30, you got rewards at every even number. You suck, dick. Oh my god, this thing is stuck on my screen. Let's two-hand this bad boy, charge it up. Go, oh god! Oh. My. God, dude. First of all, I didn't think those guys could use a weapon art. I thought they would just chill for half a second. But no, these dudes are straight savages. And they give zero fucks. Okay, so this is definitely going to be the last thing we do in this episode. Because I died. Do I want to Ember? I'm not going to Ember yet, because... Gravity is too OP, and I already know that's a real possibility for me to die by gravity. I think I probably should have cured my hollowing, or clear my dark sigils. Probably should have done that. But I guess if I'm gonna do this, the special ending, the first playthrough would be the good idea, because I don't really want to have to keep healing my Dark Sigils every playthrough. For one, that's just like a huge ass waste of time. And two, it costs a hell of a lot of souls. Okay, let's come in here. I want to just run. It's a good thing I one-shot those, because I hate games. I hate Dark Souls for making us fight on these small beams. Where we're just asking to get gravity. Alright, bro. Let's do this again. Oh god. Oh my god! Oh my god, dude. Oh my god, dude! This motherfucker, dude! What is happening? Like, what in this world is happening to me right now? I'm about to give this motherfucker gravity. Because this is legitly stupid. Like, what the fuck is happening? Alright. Wish I could destroy these. Why can't you? Why? And who? Why isn't there one here? Like, why? Game? Why, FromSoft, is there not one right there? Okay. Step off. Send it back down. Kill you. Yay, I already got a free arbalist, but thank you for giving me another one. Alright, can I please not die again to these idiots? I should just skip them, but now it's like personal. Now I want the kill. I want this idiot dead. Yeah. Oh, someone fell off. There we go. Alright. Little douche monkey. There we go. Alright. Come here. Let's do this. God, that delay! Is OP! It's OP! Oh! That didn't kill him? Bro! Oh, okay. No, I don't think that killed him. This dude's god. This dude is Zeus if he survived that fall. I wonder how much health you would have in this game to survive that fall. Oh yay, there's more of these idiots. Alright, come here. I'm about to give you gravity. Oh god. Oh god, I'm gonna give myself gravity. Hit him with the quickness and then jump off. Sometimes they jump off after you because they're just stupid. Oh my god. Okay, okay, I get it. I'm not welcome. Oh, hey, Patches. Here he is. Here's my buddy, Patches. Let me pull this back up.
Yes, hello. I don't believe we've met. I'm Patches. Unbreakable Patches. You seem to be unkindled. Do you have business with me? Oh, yes, of course. It's coming back to me now. Oh, I'm so sorry. That was my hand, as you know. But the deed, well, that was the armor's doing. Regrettable, truly. But behold, I'm stripped clean of that unruly attire. Look at you. Not a scratch. All's well that ends well, right? Yes, we'll be fine. I can tell. It's that rotten curse. It is. The untidy mess.
Prostration. Now fuck you, Patches.
Wait, calm down, please.
If I had patience, I'd kick him off that bridge, but I don't. So, let's go kill these stupid maggot weird shits. They're so disgusting. This area is so gross! Oh my gosh, I'm corner trapped! I'm corner trapped! Oh, you know what? I'll show it. I showed this in one of my playthroughs, but I'm gonna show it again. You can cheese these idiots. Not like they're hard, but you can. If you open this bad boy up. They aren't allowed to go past that point. so you can cheese them at the doorway. Until they shoot stuff at you. Oh, they're all dead. You all dead? This is so gross. Like, I really do hate this game for this. It's so gross. Oh, I have the maggots on me. Get those things off. Go, there's the armor. There's Kirk's armor. Okay, so now I should be able to get patches to go to Firelink, so let's go back and we'll finish the episode by getting patches to appear. Alright, back at Firelink. Alright, Fog, go away, please. Let me make sure he's not over here, because this is where he is, right? That's where he goes once you've... There we go. Alright, now hopefully he appears, even though I've already come up here before. Hopefully he still appears. I'm just gonna do that so I have it for the next episode. And it's still open, so I've got no idea. I've got no idea how patches works. Go back to the shrine bonfire. And I think that's going to do it for this episode, guys. I hope you all enjoyed. Drop a like if you did. Subscribe if you haven't. Obviously, we'll continue with... we'll head to Farron Keep in the next episode. I'm going to buy a couple embers with the souls I have right now. Not too many embers, obviously, can be bought, but I'm going to buy two. But that'll do it, guys. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.